Do you want to gain muscle mass? Do you feel extremely hungry post your workout session? Then instead of protein powders, try homemade protein shakes. They work wonders when it comes to reducing your hunger post workout, gaining mass, and replacing your meals. These homemade protein shakes are made with natural ingredients and taste way better than the commercial protein powders. Before we dive into delicious protein recipes, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to Top10.com. Each protein shake recipe will give your body the energy it craves to take on the day or recover from a tough workout. So go ahead, teach an old blender new tricks. Almond coconut protein shake. Almonds are great sources of protein. 20 almonds contain about 5 grams of protein. Milk offers an extra dose of protein and flax seeds give you your daily dose of omega-3s. Here is how to prepare it. Soak the almonds and the dried coconut overnight in water. Discard the water in the morning. Blend the almonds and coconut until you get a coarse powder. Add milk and blend to get a thick, smooth shake. Add cinnamon powder, ground flaxseed and honey, mix it well. Serve in a tall glass, garnished with a dash of cinnamon powder. Peanut butter banana protein shake. This smoothie is a rich source of protein. Use this as your post-workout meal to reap its goodness. Here is how to make it. Add bananas, yogurt, milk and peanut butter to a blender. Blend to a smooth, thick smoothie. Add chia seeds and sprinkle cocoa powder on top. Chocolate protein shake. This protein shake is ideal for all bitter chocolate lovers. It tastes sweet, but not too sweet, and is aromatic and instant mood booster. The ingredients make it a good source of protein as well. Here is how to prepare it. Toss the chopped apple, pitted dates, milk, yogurt, cocoa powder, and almond butter into a blender and then whisk it. Pour the thick smoothie into a glass and garnish with grated dark chocolate. Oatmeal, blueberry, and chia seeds milkshake. This amazing protein-loaded smoothie is a great replacement meal and one of the best post-workout homemade protein shakes. Here is what you have to do to make it. Blend all the ingredients on high speed to get a thick, smooth shake. Add a handful of crushed ice and pulse for a couple of seconds. Transfer to a tall glass and enjoy. Vegan raspberry banana protein shake. Antioxidants, protein, calcium, iron, and energy. You have everything in this protein shake. A wholesome meal on its own. It is deliciously rich too. Here is how to make it. Add all the ingredients except water to a high-speed blender and puree to a smooth shake. Add water to adjust the thickness and pulse for a couple of seconds. And then sit back on the sofa, chill and enjoy. Soy milk strawberry protein shake. Another vegan protein shake that will surely sweep you off your feet. This is a yummy and a smooth shake that kids of all the ages will enjoy. Follow these instructions to make it. Toss all the ingredients into the blender and blend into a thick smoothie. Pour it into a glass, add 2 ice cubes if you want and drink up. Alfonso Mango Almond Milk Protein Shake. The name itself is enough for you to understand how delicious and juicy this protein shake is. This is a great post-workout shake as the carbs from the mango will help instantly replenish the depleted sugar in the body. Almond milk and chia aid muscle recovery by providing a good amount of protein. To prepare it, toss the chopped Alfonso mango, milk and chilled yogurt into a blender. Whisk it and pour into a tall glass. Add chia seeds and stir well before drinking. Banana, ragi and chia seed shake. Finger millet or ragi is an excellent source of protein, calcium and dietary fiber. This shake will not only fill your tummy but also improve your hemoglobin levels. Here is how to make it. Add almonds and chia seeds to the blender and pound to a smooth powder. Add the rest of the ingredients and blend on high speed until you get a smooth, thick shake and then drink immediately. vegan pea protein meal replacement protein shake. This is dairy-free and gluten-free, loaded with protein and tastes amazing. Adding blueberries or strawberries or both makes the consistency thicker and enhances the taste. Here is how to make it. Toss all the ingredients into the blender and blend well. Pour it into a glass and add 2 ice cubes and drink up. Oatmeal apple protein shake. The python nutrients in the apple will ensure that your blood sugar levels are under control. Pair it up with milk and oatmeal for a thick breakfast protein shake that will keep you full for a long time. Follow these instructions to prepare it. Blend all the ingredients at high speed until you get a thick, smooth shake. Sprinkle some cocoa powder and have a sip. These were the top 10 best healthy protein shake recipes that you can prepare at home with local ingredients. They not only improve your muscle mass and post-workout energy levels, but also prevent you from gorging on unhealthy snacks. Try them out and let us know which one you like the best. Cheers!